This is an LSH Euro lock. See, it's all working. What I'm going to do is use the LSH bump key, see if I can open this lock. I'm going to put washers on and spaced it out. There we go. Didn't take too long, LSH normally don't. The bump key is pretty phenomenal.